and crashed hard. He would hit the outside wall a couple more times before the car ended up making contact with the pit road wall. Park suffered a broken right femur and was taken to Georgia Baptist Hospital.